Ernest, hi.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so sorry. I think now with a bit of trouble finding parking. So what I'll do is I'm going to be just slightly late. I saw Kajaka car park. It's written fee paying car park. Yeah, there's a fee paying car park, I think. So I'm just, yeah, I'm just going to drive there. It's just by entrance by Children's Hospital. And then, yeah, because parking kuno kwinango, I'm not very sure if safety kuno, is it guaranteed? It's not guaranteed, right?
No, there's no space kuno. I'm actually at the car park right
now. Oh, so I can come all the way, yeah?
Are you at Children's Hospital right now?
Eh, somewhere kwa mene Children's Hospital.
I'm to behind the maternity.
So I
can drive away,
Okay, all right. Thanks. Hello. Yeah, sorry again. I couldn't see the post about maternity, but I just passed. I'm somewhere where it says Women and Newborn Hospital Senior
yes,
Car Park.
Yes, yes. Yeah, so that car park, you go to your left. The car road after the car park.
Okay.
At the edge of the car park, the driveway, the one way, just come with it. You'll see me actually. Towards the end of what you're able to see.
Okay, so I just drive straight towards the end.
Yeah.
Are you putting on that white lab coat?
Yes.
Okay, na kuwa na kansi. All right, thank you. Hi.
Okay, we'll go in front. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Sorry I'm late.
No, it's fine. Yeah. Even in Dani, I can both fit a Sarah.
Oh.
Maybe I'm not a choker. Maybe.
But Gilbert isn't?
Gilbert is there.
Okay. I don't remember last time I put on a lab coat. I think it was in first year.
put on a lab coat, yeah?
C101 and
the chemistry.
Yes. Yeah. It's cold.
Yeah, it is.
How is Martha? She's back.
She's back. Okay.
I am by
yesterday.
Okay.
And today she's on call. Apparently, a colleague in their unit also got COVID. So she had to come back quickly to start help, yeah, helping out. Yeah.
No, so much that clamp momoto.
Oh.
Okay. Special pass. I'm getting stuff car park. I'm not remember stuff. The thing is. So this car park is full.
Yeah, there must be some space. It's just happening.
No,
these are
reserved.
Reserved, but we continue to win. Okay. Then behind there, I think there should be.
Isn't there like staff transport provided?
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Staff transport.
Mm. Oh.
Space.
Libre? Yes, space. Libre. Ah, po paso gol.
Calipa. You are cooking yourself.
Sorry?
You are cooking.
Oh, it's
freezing.
I don't think you could eat any food.
It's okay. I think even just panja pamene.
Panja pamene.
I'll show you even where myself and my wife have packed.
Oh, no. Now I think we're packing up.
Yeah, we're packing up.
No, no, it should be rude. That packing up. Pamene, papa, it was same. No. No. I guess one would argue that if you're packing up a cart, somebody can easily pass. But it would be a bit of an issue for people.
Coming out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
it's a bit too hot.
Also, that was your polite way of saying it's too hot.
Anti polite.
Yeah. It's been cold this last couple.
Yeah, even in Sikuja, so then. The youngest one, Rico school, signed school up.
Because of the weather?
Yeah, I was like, no, sis.
Ah.
Kambesa chifundo, kawusha kuseni when it's cold, you know, to start preparing.
Yeah.
Dress up and what?
I know what you mean.
Leave her alone.
How is the patient?
Oh, the old lady.
Mm.
Just the only thing.
I mean, they're straight.
Even Pamela Penny.
What's your call? What's your call of not parking? But.
Let's park here.
Pamela.
Mumbai.
What will make it? So I'm clamping up.
Ah, we could leave the clamping.
Yeah?
No, we can't. We've seen how everyone else has parked.
Yeah.